The next award of the evening is the Distinguished Service Award. This is a very new award. This is only the second year that we have awarded this. The Illinois PGA's Distinguished Service Award honors individuals who display leadership and humanitarian qualities, including integrity, sportsmanship, and enthusiasm for the game of golf. Jamie Nieto is the head golf professional at Pheasant Run Resort in St. Charles. Jamie has always had a passion for golf, and that passion was the driving force in his recovery after a serious burn injury in his early 20s. Jamie sustained severe burn injuries after an explosion in his family's backyard on his 20th birthday. He was in a coma for 3 weeks, and he awoke on Thanksgiving Day. Jamie is a survivor and more. He is a constant promoter of the game of golf and the game of life. Jamie dedicates his time to helping burn survivors and started the Burn Awareness Golf Outing and Charity, which has raised over $100,000 in the last 10 years. Jamie's leadership at his facility has helped many assistants on the road to PGA membership and always strives to inspire others to make this great game we all cherish better. This is Jamie's first Illinois PGA Special Award. Please help me congratulate the 2016 Illinois PGA Distinguished Service Award winner, Jamie Nieto.
Thank you, Chris, for the very nice introduction. First of all, I'd like to thank all of you guys for coming out and celebrating all of us award winners tonight. I'm very honored to be among such an elite class of PGA professionals. A big thank you to Hans Larson, who couldn't be here, I think he's on a vacation, for nominating me for the award. And then a thank you to the committee for deeming me worthy to be a recipient of it. I'd also like to give a big thank you to my family, my friends, and my staff, who without their support, I would not be standing up here today. It's just with them that I get a lot of the stuff I want to do done. As Chris had mentioned, I was in a burn injury a few years back. I won't get into too much detail, but 2003, I was in a fire that almost took my life. But more importantly than that, it almost took my ability to play golf again. As I recovered over months and even still today, golf was my driving force. I laid in the hospital bed dreaming of when I'd get back out and play again. Oftentimes looked at my amputated fingers and scars and wondered how it'd be possible. But I always stuck to the where there's a will, there's a way. And just about a year or so to date from my injury, I was able to start swinging a golf club again. And shortly after that, got myself on the golf course and shot about a 90 and was thrilled. That desire to play again kept pushing me forward and forward as I was able to get back out and then decided to make golf a career of mine. And after that, I faced an important decision. I've done all this, so what now? And for that answer, I'd look to my mentor, Tony Gonzalez, who's actually at our World Burn Congress out in Rhode Island, promoting burn awareness and burn safety and all the things that we do. I look to him. He's been my role model, my mentor, how to live your life after a burn injury. He answered the important question of, when do you stop just surviving and start thriving? With his help, we started the Burn Awareness Golf Outing, which Chris mentioned. In 10 years, we raised over a little over $100,000 to help burn survivors and their families on the road to their recovery. And also with his guidance, I would not be standing in front of you today. He taught me the big importance from just being alive to living. And as I go, I want to leave you guys with a quote that I have kind of tried to live my life through. In golf, as in life, some succeed because they are destined to, but most succeed because they are determined to. So thank you again to everybody for coming out, and thank you, Illinois PGA. Hopefully do you guys proud in the years to come, and let's go Cubs.